Hey, what's up guys, it is BKels here, and today is game update 40, so I'm pretty much going to be showing you the mods that I have in my gear and stuff. So pretty much most of it's the same, this blast adapter is the same, but there are a couple new things, and I want to also show you what trinkets I'm using. So the new one for escalating might, it pretty much makes it so you have 100 more might, and every time you do hit a superpower, it gets that 180 might for 6 more seconds. The back, chest, and feet are all the same. And the big one for this update is max damage, which makes all your moves 60%ers, which a lot of, you know, people with DPS are, you know, not too happy about, because everything's pretty much going to be cookie cutter from here on out. So for my trinkets, instead of using the CC trinket now, I've switched a couple things out. And for DPS, this is what I think's best. The orbital and the side, or not the sidekick, the backup, for damage wise, and obviously the spy drop. I'm gonna drop this orbital and you'll see how crazy it is. Cause that's about, I wanna say, 10 people. And so pretty much at the max, it's gonna hit 4,000 each, which is crazy. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let me know what else you want to see, and thanks for watching.